Okay, so we've just started by laying down some pink. This is a 50 by 60 canvas. Just lots of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we're just going to keep to 7 blooms. If you saw my last video, we had a lot of blue, turquoise, and purple.
I'm going to try and keep the blue out of this one.
And maybe make it a little bit more green. Maybe a bit purple, we'll see. See how we go. Just a bit of blue in. I'm not going to do any straight blues, that's what I've decided. Just maybe just, yeah, like that. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. So, just add some blue to my turquoise. Some sort of structure over there. So it's just got
that's the darkest we're gonna go today on this one.
Just want to keep it really beautiful and soft in the pastels. So I'll just introduce a little bit more turquoise then. You can see the variation there. Just a bit more dark down the bottom here. This flower's always darker down the bottom. And now up the top of it, I'm just going to bring in the white with the middle.
Around the edge. All right, lovely.
and